as man, and in that humanity, suffering in the sinner's place. And that's why we have the penalty for sin has been paid, not by our death. Our death cannot atone for our sin, but the death of Jesus Christ atones for sin. The blood of Jesus Christ atones for sin. Because God said, the life of the flesh is in the blood. And I've given it to you upon your altar to make an atonement for your soul. For it is the blood that makes atonement for the soul. And so Jesus Christ had to shed his own blood in order to make an atonement for our souls. The blood of animals in Jewish sacrifices can never take away the sins of human beings. It's the blood of Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God.
Jesus is the Lamb of God.
And that is why Jesus Christ came, to pay the penalty to God's justice, which was death. Okay. So these foolish questions.
You are right. God is always God. Yeah, God is always God.
Christ took on our humanity for the suffering of death.
Yes.
He might taste death for every man and then rise again from the dead. And when Jesus Christ had risen from the dead, Thomas, one of his disciples,
you know, in your Bible, in the first book of Timothy, chapter 2, verse 11. In the Bible it says, I do not allow a woman to speak or preach. Then verse 12, first book of Timothy, chapter 2, verse 12 says, women must be silent.
So
you can't speak.
And Thomas saw Jesus Christ,
now, what does it say? It doesn't say women are silent in my
house. He said, my Lord,
yeah, what
and
my God. Woman and
the Lord, my
slavery.
Yes. The God,
okay.
My
the flesh of
Christ, hold on, hold on, hold on,
hold on, Bilal, Bilal,
and God revealed himself to Moses.
Did you know? Okay,
God said to Moses, I have come, I've heard the affliction, I've heard the cries of my people.
Did the Muslims take 100 million African slaves to North America, to Central America, to South America? No, it was the Christians who took 100 million slaves.
He said, they know. What should I say to the children of Israel? And they say, who has sent you to us?
Yes.
What's the name of the God?
In our Holy Quran,
God said, Yod Hey, Vav Hey. What does that mean in Hebrew? Yod Hey means look, the nail, the hand.
You're look, reading the law. Okay.
Your head. Jesus, behold the hand.
Do you believe Jesus was God?
So when
I
Jesus
know the
Christ
Holy Quran appeared to Moses,
it was a Christophany. It was a theophany.
Can I ask
it was an
you,
appearance
are you a Catholic Christian?
When Jesus appeared to Moses, and he said, you're here.
Okay, what is Surah 4? Tell me.
This number.
It's An-Nisa. The women,
that is why Jesus Christ
in your Bible
came
it says,
to Moses, to reveal
do
God to Moses.
Not allow a woman to speak or preach. She must be silent. First book of Timothy, chapter 2, verse 11 and 12. Are you a woman or a man?
He's a Kalimatullah. He never had a beginning. And he will never have
an end. Why are you speaking with me?
Just as
why you don't believe in the Bible?
He doesn't have a
Quran.
He doesn't have you.
That's not true.
So when a man says shut up, it means shut up.
If all someone like you lie,
but here, is the Bible only
shut up? You must stand for the truth.
What's the truth?
She stand for the truth.
What's the truth?
She save your life.
What's the truth?
The truth is Jesus Christ, the Son of God, who come to save you.
Son of God, and she wants to talk about
who is Son of God. She's not offended to any religious woman.
Who is Son of God?
No, it's Son of God. It's about
who
is
who is Son of God?
Truth.
Who is scared to answer?
If you resist it, now you have to say, I'm
It's just his way of shutting her up.
Shutting who? Shutting her?
Yeah.
Why? Jesus.
Because that's just how he is. He's very unreasonable. Yeah. Us, man.
I'm talking about that guy.
He's
a Christian as well.
Brother, was Jesus the Savior?
They use no. The Bible when it's convenient.
You need bananas. Are you hungry?
The generation that came out of Egypt.
Brother, that's what she's looking for. She's looking for pocket money from the church. Okay, how much do you get pocket money from the church to tell lies to us?
Listen, uncle, listen to her.
I listen to her.
Let her talk.
She has to say. She can't talk. The Bible says silent.
But in the church
woman.
And today,
okay, you tell me, are you a woman or a man?
Salvation. Tomorrow,
if you say you're a man, I like to talk.
This God, a man comes to tell the word of God for him. He denied him. God sends a woman.
He need to go to English school, learn English properly. He's not speaking English properly.
Okay, what do you want?
Can you teach me proper English?
Tell me what is.
Let me go.
Surah.
Which chapter? She's lost. Another witness told him he denied him.
She doesn't love Christian woman. What's my mind shouting? What?
The
reason for the humanity of Jesus.
The way of
she wants to talk about Surah 4.
This woman has a right to talk about God.
Why don't you let the woman speak?
Because she's female. He told her, you can't speak.
The Christian man doesn't want the woman to speak.
You can.
The Christian man doesn't want the woman to stay. You be quiet. You be quiet. She wants to talk.
You say you want to talk
because of sin.
Actually, I'm sorry.
The soul that sins, it shall die.
You're talking about women.
So death came because of sin.
So I say let us talk about women.
You start about women.
Well, you tell me what you say.
And then paying the penalty.
Okay,
sin.
Ask
me. By going to the cross.
I know it. You tell me what you know about sin.
No, I don't know.
She
don't
know. She doesn't know.
So you must read for us before you know.
I've read it.
But it has 176 words. Have you got enough time?
Can be taken away.
Which one? Okay, I'll read it for you. She doesn't even know her own Bible.
God knows.
Can God die?
No,
because they don't understand the reason for the humanity.
Because you said God knows. So I will talk to God.
Well, God can speak.
Yes, I will talk to God.